Well, thousands of volunteers from across central Iowa are not spending their spring break in Cancun. Instead, they're making nearly 400,000 meals from the heartland. KCCI's Kim St. Ange was at the state fairgrounds this morning where volunteers were packaging the meals. She joins us now from the newsroom. A big event out there, Kim.
Well, it definitely was, Eric. Most of these meals actually head overseas to starving families. But last year, volunteers gave out more than 375,000 of the meals right here in the Des Moines metro area. And this morning, volunteers, including several students on their spring break, they were packaging meals at the Elwell Family Food Center by 8:30. The goal this time around is to put together 750,000 meals over a three-day period. So this will go on until Thursday of this week. And all of the meals will go to the Convoy of Hope. That's a nonprofit organization that helps people around the world through international children's feeding initiatives. Executive Director Dave Bradley says he couldn't be happier that the more than 2,700 volunteer spots were filled so quickly. And we also caught up with one of the volunteers this morning, and she says that she's just thrilled to be a part of this organization.
People are anxiously waiting. This was thrown together pretty quickly over a four-week period. We weren't sure how well it would go, and it went extremely well.
I love this organization. It's just doing such great things for the community, and it's just not even just the community, the whole world. I mean, 30% of our meals go to Iowa alone, but then we sent them to Haiti and all the other places that are really in desperate need of meals. It's just such a great concept.
Well, their goal is to package 9 million meals this year, and then Bradley says that he hopes to distribute as many as 1 million of those meals right here in Iowa.
Some good people doing some good stuff over spring break.
That's right.
Thanks so much, Kim.